YouTube, it's your boy Big Money J, and guess what? We are here with 2K21, my career. And y'all, I had to skip some stuff. I'm sorry, y'all don't get mad at me. Wrong, and yeah, I'm in college already, y'all. I'm sorry. I'm on the Florida Gators. I'm a floor spacing slasher, number 11, and I cook up. Now this is what's gonna happen. There should be at least a few and one. Tonight. Okay.
Well, you know, in college basketball, the teams and players are constantly evolving.
Hold up, man. I mean, no, not control settings. I just want to turn off freaking commentator sometimes.
So much fun to watch.
That's in there.
Line for him here.
You know what I like? That's in there.
Junior is how he stays confident.
They name me Junior for no reason. Like, my name's Jaden Lyles.
For a young player that's just developing, he's got a lot of self-confidence.
Evans with the ball.
Let's go.
Guarded by Junior.
This build, I didn't want this build, but this is an okay build. See, bro, it won't run sometimes. That's the problem I got sometimes. It won't run. It won't run. I could have dunked that. And after this, I'm going to freaking upgrade. I mean, not upgrade. Get my animations. My dribbling animations. My layup animations. Banger. Let's go.
That season helped spur them to move to a bigger conference.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on, man. Yeah, they think it's sweet. They think it's sweet up here. Come on, Montgomery. Bruh, the crowd is real nice. I love it. What's up? I'm an 80 overall. I wanted to upgrade my two-way slash finisher, but this is an okay build because I can do everything.
Here's Thompson.
Give me.
On the wing, Junior.
Goes
back up.
Okay.
And it's laid in by Lawson.
Really strong rebound.
I thought this build was kind of trash, but till I put some badges on it. And it's okay. It's a round build. I just need to upgrade them.
Covered by Junior. There's Neely. That's it. And he's
I don't know if this is going to be my main build. It might be. It might be. I don't know.
The struggle. You can feel the tension in the building with each miss.
Ooh, man, this thing was
freak. I'm getting locked up.
Now here's Junior. He's got six.
Oh, come on.
Back to Fields. Thompson outside. Pass to Junior. And here's Mercer. Six on the shot clock.
Doing good ball movement.
The floater. And mismanagement of the 30-second shot clock. And
what?
Turn it over without getting off a shot this time.
Bro, I shot. Okay, never mind. It's okay. We doing bad. We ain't doing bad, but just I gotta see. I average on college, made 22 points, a 5 assists. Cause I don't care about the points right now. Cause I want assists. I want to be a team player. Cause this girl said she called me a selfish. Cause I did that windmill. Green light. So it was a cutscene where you can do a windmill or you can do a, I think it was a regular slam dunk, but you know me, I wanted to do a windmill, and then the coach said, why did I do it? And he got mad. He was trying to say maybe I was trying to show off, but I get it, because if you think you're the best player and you're trying to do crazy dunks, but I'm trying to get attention though, coach. I want to be in the NBA. Let's go. Now, the next badge I'm gonna get is freaking Slivery Finisher. No, I'm gonna get Giant Slayer. Because that's where you can get like nice contact dunks, someone's taller than you, and layups. And one. See, they can't. I don't like shooting in this game because I didn't upgrade my 3-point. It can go to an 80. It's cool. I wanted my two-way finisher because I only has one shooting badge. But this is like an all-around build. It's cool. It's a unique build. So.
Texas Tech wants to be atop them all.
The school is all free. Carve out their own spot as good foul. The basketball program in the Lone Star State. And there are so many great athletes in every sport in okay. the state of Tech. Okay, coach sent me on the bench. Okay, what's the score? Okay, 27. Okay, my team holding it down. ISO, quick ISO.
Now here's Junior. He's covered by Evans.
Okay. Get off me.
Here's Junior.
Let's go. 15 points. They're rolling right now. That lead continues. Yeah, we rolling this lead.
Absolutely.
Y'all already know.
That sentiment. Their offense, their defense. I mean, it's all been terrific. Here's
Montgomery. Come on. What? My what's his? What is it? Yeah, my centers. I don't like my centers a lot because they don't. They're not really that smart. They don't really.
Junior drives in.
Good job. Good job. One assist. But, like, when someone goes up and he can get a wide open block, he doesn't do that. That's what I don't like sometimes, guy. That's what I don't like. He's missing. What I say? See, like, how did he not get that rebound? It's just some stuff. I'm confused. I'm confused. Like I'm confused, man. I'll take it away. Good job, my boy. Let's go. Two assists. I'm hot. Come hot.
Runners up in 2019 and also had a deep
run in
2018.
Now y'all, in the Christmas time, I might like my YouTube skills are gonna be a lot better than like Christmas time, cause Christmas I might get a PC set up and mic and all that. Like, yeah, and I'm gonna get a face cam. My editing is going to be good, and I might start reacting to videos. Give me that. Let's go. Quality of teams that Texas Tech got knocked out. I need my contact dunks to be real, real nice. I mean, I don't got contact dunks, but I need my badges, like contact finish and all that. Oh no.
Evans with the ball. Junior's there.
Let's go. And the way they have controlled the glass, this game really. Look, bro, see? He doesn't run. He could have dunked that. Like, I'm sorry, guys. This is like a boring gameplay, but it's, I don't think it's boring. But, like, you ain't seeing all that flashy dunks and all that. Like, I don't think it's my controller. I think it's 2K.
Now here's Mills.
Because it didn't happen 2K21. I don't think so. Okay. I don't know. See, like, my center should have hit that, but nah, it was my fault. He's my man. Uh-huh. Let's go. And one. Let's go. Good job, boy. That's my boy.
He'll let you know just how great this team is because he's on
Thompson. The team is great. Oh, okay. I wasn't paying attention. I'm sorry. I was just not paying attention. For this school and this group of players. Pass, go, go, screams. Boom. Aw.
Called as he misses and will shoot two free throws. It goes on Mills.
I'm hating on this build. I'm not. I don't know why I'm hating on this build. Like, I don't think it's that bad. Like, the only reason I don't like it, kind of, because I don't want to shoot. And I have 8 shooting badges, and that's what my Hall of Fame goes to. My Hall of Fame goes to shooting and finishing. It should. I want it to go to finishing and playmaking, or finishing and defense. Like my two-way slasher. I'm a two-way finisher. Yep, he's missing. I don't know why they wait. I hate when they do that. We only play 20 minutes. 20-minute game. Okay. Hold up. Did it? Oh, my. I think... because the games I played, it gave me the VC, and it gave me the badges. Like, it upgraded my badges already, and then I lagged out. Like, I played this game like 2 times already. I lagged out. So if it has my finishing, then that's gonna be nice, cause I'm gonna have a badge already. I'm gonna see when it upgrades my finishing. That's off. That's off. Pass that. Bro, he has bad court vision. Come on, I'm gonna get another assist. Ooh, that was a bad pass. That was a bad pass. I need Dimer. I need Dimer. I need to get some playmaking badges.
Evans with the ball. He's got 6. Pass to Mills.
My name is Junior, bro. At least it's not Che. First 2K18 was DJ.
Outside Mills. Beyond the arc.
It's vertical. Only reason I want the two-way, the two-way finisher. He's real good at rebounds, and his vertical is 95 and speed 93. Like, that's nice right there. I already have him as a build, but he's a 63. Nice job. Nice job.
Here's Junior.
Let's go.
24.
I think this is enough points. I think this is enough points, man. I think so.
Now here's Evans. He's guarded closely.
You know, if you're going to be good, consistently good, your lifeline is recruiting in the college game, and the Red Raiders have done a fantastic job.
Good. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought he was going.
Best runs for the school ever.
Getting NBA ready talent goes a long way in building a program.
Let's go.
Red Raiders also
pick that up and get that rebound. I knew he was going to get the rebound. He was right there waiting for it.
You know, we talk about it all the time, guys. Those second chance buckets, always the result of that extra effort.
Okay.
To the paint.
Let's go. That's nice. 4 assists. Let's go. I might try to get like 10.
Third straight make off an assist.
Great. I might try to get 10, guys.
Use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions.
Let's go. Nice.
They need a basket.
That's out of bounds. Thank you. Gators ball. Great instinct. I don't know why he just froze.
On that pass and tip it out.
And you know, even though they didn't, like,
he could have freaking
still a nice defensive play.
Now here's Junior. He's got 24.
Oh, that was a bad shot, man. I hate how they just stand there and just try to shoot. That you need to move. You a center.
Here's Montgomery.
I take 3 dribbles because I need them assists.
Pass to Butler.
Need that playmaking.
Here's Nixon.
Last year, I didn't really get assists because I didn't need playmaking badges, guys. But this year, I need them. That was my really, that was for real my first year playing 2K. Like, I played 18, but I didn't know what I was doing. I don't know what kind of build I made. I made a stretch center or something. I didn't know what I was doing. I was averaging like 4 points a game. I didn't know what I was doing. And people say that was the worst 2K ever. And then 20 came out.
Stuff they picked up online or in games with friends, and they're less afraid to try new things.
Freak.
You know, they haven't really fully defined their comfort zone yet, so.
And one. Let's go, my boy.
To stretch your abilities.
Okay. Oh, you sent me on the bench. That's cool. Be like 2 minutes left. Okay. Yeah, guys. I'm gonna let y'all see the cutscenes.
That one misses.
Cutscene's nice, but if it has music, now I'm gonna cut it out.
With the ball. Out to the right wing.
Okay.
Junior outside. Inside.
Bro, that was a bad pass.
2-on-1 as they jump out on the break. And the bucket.
Dang. I need him to be a little faster. My speed isn't that fast. I have like an 80 something.
And here's Junior. Down low, Bautista.
Let's go, Bautista. That's my boy, Bautista.
Your solid ball movement, understanding, and even sensing when one of his guys.
That's my boy. 5 assists, 24 points, 2 turnovers. Zero rebounds. Okay. Dang.
To the inside.
Good foul.
So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up. Two shots coming up.
Good foul.
Makes these games extra okay. special to me is that we could be seeing parts of the future NBA championship team out there.
Dang.
If only you could pick them out, right? Forecast the future a bit. I agree. That question in the back of your mind, is this a future MVP? Adds another layer of interest.
It's tough to think about. Uh-huh.
Good job. Let's go. Six assists.
Knowing only the very best are going to take
my boy.
Next step and join the league.
Man, I love 2K21, man.
Inside.
I like the part. Jump. See, he could have jumped.
Nice catch and a resounding dunk.
He probably would have blocked
it. Heart. I mean, he's not as big as the other power forwards, but his jumping ability
man.
And
okay, give me that. I might try to get 30. Because I have 6 assists. Yeah, guys. I got 6 assists, so I'm going to try to get like 30 points off free.
Here's Banks. Shot
blocked. Let's go. I didn't block it. Never mind. Look.
Uh-huh.
Look, why isn't he running, man?
Pass to Waters. Blunt with it.
Okay, can get your stuff back. Look, okay.
Junior outside.
Not, okay.
Two free throws.
Man, he smacked the mess out of me.
Well, you can see Junior's grit right there. His willingness to get physical.
I need Kawhi Leonard's jump shot because y'all know in the freaking. Ooh, I missed both of them. Okay.
Best college players often leaving without.
Cause y'all know when I was practicing with Kawhi Leonard in the demo.
Seeing how much teams change year to
year. I don't think I showed it, but.
Stars are like shooting stars.
Ooh, my goodness.
It's definitely one of the most interesting challenges of the college game for coaches.
Absolutely. I mean, coaches have to constantly adapt to new rosters. They're more focused on getting the best pieces to fit their strategy rather than recruiting guys to build a strategy around.
Out to Diaz. Junior from deep.
Oh, if I would have made that. How's that a bad shot?
At all, but they're lucky. He missed it.
Yeah, you hope that's not indicative of the type of D they're going to play.
That was a good foul. That wasn't a person. Oh.
Uh-oh.
I have a B. I have a B plus. That's bad. No, they subbed me out too.
So it's the Gators winning this one.
Wow.
And the strong performance from
they subbed me out too, guys.
They won it going away.
Bro.
And he never let up on the gas pedal.
My points. Okay, never mind. My points didn't save. Never mind.
And that's the killer instinct that teams are looking for.
Let's go.
With performances like this one, definitely improving his draft stock, if you ask me.
Yeah, I think I improved my draft stock.
Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time. So long.
Okay, I'm an early second. Okay. Okay, that's nice, guys. I ain't gonna end the video right now, because I think we can fit in one more game. Wait, no. I might, after these cutscenes and stuff. Yeah, I might. All right, true. No, I think this is girl. All right, true. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh my, it's Alex Williams, bro. This girl. Y'all can read this if y'all want to. Hey, I hope this ain't copyright. Okay, y'all. Florida Gators. I think y'all, this is a good video. This is a good video, and another one will be today. Cause I'm uploading this one right now, like as soon. I'm gonna try to get this out for y'all, cause I wanna try to gain some subscribers, man. I wanna make this like a job or something. So let's try to aim for like 2 likes. You can see, just remember to like and subscribe. And I'll see y'all on the next one, y'all.